आर टू टी आर डैश टू आर डैश टू से अल्फा दैट इज प्लस टी एंड आर डैश एंड वी हैव टू ऐड दिस प्रोडक्शन आर डैश टू एप्सिलॉन. सो दिस वन इज रिडंडेंट. ओके नेक्स्ट यू टेक दिस प्रोडक्शन रूल. इट कैन बी रिटन एज लाइक समथिंग टी टू एफ टी डैश राइट देन टी डैश टू व्हाट इज अल्फा हियर एफ इज अल्फा हियर राइट एफ Okay, all right, yeah, FT dash, right, or epsilon. Okay, so next I have another production rule set which are having left recursion, that is this F to F star of P. So that can be again rewritten as F to P F dash. And f dash two star f dash or epsilon. Okay, and then finally we have this production rule, which does not have any left recursion, which is p to a or d. So this is regarding removal of left recursion. But what is left in our hand is doing left factoring, because if you look at this minutely, this given, you know, at this step, what is in our hand, this solution, then we can see here, you know, no, sorry, this is not left, this is not left factor problem. But anywhere else we have it? I don't see. If you see minutely, just check out whether there is two production rules starting with same non-terminal, same terminal. Is it happening anywhere? It is not happening anywhere, right? It is not happening anywhere. So there is no left factor in things. So what we can remove? So this will be our answer. Okay. So this will be our answer. Okay. So this was the first part of our discussion. Next thing is top-down parsing. So there is two kind of parsing. I have already told you. One is called construction. Okay, like if you find something in some language like this, L1 equal to like if you get L1 equal to WCW or omega CW, whatever you want to call. Okay. So here this is, you know, this language is something, you know, it is kind of not palindrome, but it is something what is W is there after C. This W is again the same string should be there. So here, this is not context free. Okay, declaring an identifier and checking whether it is declared or not later. Okay, So we cannot do this with context-free language. We need semantic analyzer, which is not context-free. So semantic analyzer later we'll see, and which does not work based on context-free things, so context-free grammar concept. Okay. Another thing you can see here, the language two. A to the power n, b to the power m, c to the power n, d to the power m. Okay, so it is also again not context free, because if it is only a to the power n, b, a to the power n, b to the power m, it can be context free. But you can see, you using